out. But this was hidden away, we don't know where, and we don't know by whom. So it's been restored by the Victoria and Albert Museum down in London, and they wanted to keep it there because it's a rarity, but it found its way home. And we think it's probably the only one that's actually in the church where it was designed to be used.
Right.
Yeah, if any do exist, any others will be in museums, we're pretty sure.
Yeah.
So it's very special.
To keep a granite cairn, to keep a light on.
That's right, yes, because the light just seems to eat the fabric. I think if you've got a pair of curtains at home, you know, is in a sunny room, yeah. you notice how it deteriorates. And of course, you know, this is sort of 1400s, so
that's special.
It is. Yeah. It's amazing, isn't it? And there are some tapestries behind the curtains there as well, which were for the altar frontal to go in the altar. Again, they're given in 1488, so they're very, very rare.
Wow.
Yeah,
the fact that they,
Well, I can see you going around filming everything. there's a modern tapestry over there, which is beautiful as well.
Thank you so much.
Go and have a look at those as well.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, you're very welcome. Would you like to sign the exhibitor's book?
I'd love to, yeah.